Theodore Taylor's been sitting around getting drunk on his own pain. In his jacket-fleeced world, he knows some faces, but he don't know names. Lately, he's been noticing voices, and the more than the ones inside his head. He says, "I belong here." They say, "You belong here." He says, "I belong here." They say, "You belong here." Taylor knows that his world is about to change. He loosens his scarf and he lifts up his eyes and he feels no strain. And he screams inside and blows out the darkness that's muddied his view. He looks all around and he looks at the lightness, he notices you. Things have changed within himself, down deep inside. The feeling you get when you realize that someone notices you're alive. I belong here, they say, you belong here. He says, I belong here, and they say, you belong here. So long since I wanted to be around. Don't take for granted that I'm smiling now. Theodore Taylor dances. Theodore Taylor dances lightly across the room. Don't give a thought to how people in a room might be thinking of him. He embraces the unrestrained smiles that shine his way. Turns out the dullness and loudly exclaims, "Oh,